Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. What do you think creates a peaceful environment in the world or your surroundings? Cleanliness, happiness, health. I say everything. We all need a clean, healthy, and happy environment to sustain and keep ourselves alive. People who can keep themselves healthy and happy for a long time have a longer life expectancy than those who are constantly driven by stress, and that is the biggest issue in the world. Before we talk more about this topic, what do you think life expectancy means? Any ideas? It's fine if you don't have any idea about it, because we will be telling you all you need to know. Life expectancy is the average measure of how long a person lives in a given region or country. This measure differs from person to person and can be calculated easily by averaging the ages when people die. Most people would think life expectancies are similar to countries' mortality rates, but it is wrong. Both might have similar concepts, but their calculations and values are completely different. Mortality rates measure the number of deaths in a particular population or area, but the longest age calculates life expectancies before a person dies. There is a thin line between them, and sometimes it's okay to get confused. Life expectancies are mostly affected by environmental and surrounding conditions. For example, some countries have a higher life expectancy than others, which does not mean that people don't live long, but these might just be places where people die early. So how do you know that the place has a lower life expectancy? Well, people dying at a young age affects the measure of life expectancy, but many other health and economic factors influence these values. Are you excited to know more about this? Want to know which countries have the highest life expectancies in the whole world? Well, then today, that is what we are going to talk about. Top 5 countries with longer life expectancies. But before we begin, do like the video and subscribe to our channel to never miss out on any such interesting updates. So without any further ado, let's begin. Top 5 countries with a longer life expectancy. Number 5. Italy. The first country on our list is Italy, and it has the 5th highest life expectancy in the world with an average of 83.4%. The women in the country have a higher life expectancy than the men with 85.4%, and that is quite high if you consider other countries whose average is 82 or 80% max. Bounded by France, Switzerland, Austria, and Slovenia, Italy has a huge area of 301,230 square kilometers. Various people with different origins live there, including Italians, Germans, French, and many more. The basic language used in Italian is the official language, but Slovene, German, and French are popular and spoken by the locals. I often think about it. Even though there are no major differences between Italy and other countries, why is the life expectancy there higher than any other country? Well, the answer lies with their secret happiness. Italians smoke and drink more than people from other countries, yet the rate of cancer, diabetes, or blood pressure is low there when compared to the US or any other country. The only logical explanation to this query would be Italians love to stay happy, so they take time off their schedules and meet with their friends and family, remain closer to their families and relatives, which helps with their mental health, drive extremely less and walk more. And you know what else? They stay happier and longer at the dining table chatting with their close ones. Isn't that an amazing way to stay healthy and have a longer life expectancy? Number 4. Switzerland. Next, we have Switzerland, the 4th country in the world to have the highest life expectancy. It is also called the Land of the Alps and is in Central Europe. Mountainous plateaus surround the country with super awesome and beautiful Alps in the borders. The country is filled with German, French, Italian, Romance, and many other ethnicities. The official language is German, but other languages like Serbo-Croatian, Spanish, French, Italian, Portuguese, Romance, and many more are in practice as well. We again have reached a point where we have the same doubts. Why are the Swiss living longer than any other country's people? Do they follow the same formula as the Italians? This time, the answer lies in their discipline and not their mentality. The Swiss people are energetic and are often more interested in physical activities than any other country. If you have ever visited Switzerland, you would have seen how everyone is more interested in doing physical activities and exercises on their own. Even the elders of the country are seen exercising early in the morning, which is a great factor. Other factors like wealth play a big role in maintaining the health of fellow citizens, a sense of self-care, diet, and a love for dairy products that are filled with protein, and allow better muscles and organs to be built. Another awesome factor is the birth rate. Women under the age of 35 are seen to have fewer pregnancies than those above 35 years, which is a great factor in improving health. Do you think such minor changes in factors can make other countries healthy and increase their life expectancies as well? Number 3. MACAO. The autonomous region of the south coast of China, MACAO, is the next country on our list to have the highest life expectancy. It is the third country with a very high life expectancy, and considering how the Chinese follow all cultural and healthy diets and exercises, it is no surprise that this country is included on our list. MACAO has a high percentage of 85.6% of life expectancy, out of which 82.6% is for men and 88.7% is for women, which is amazing. Not many countries can undergo such high life expectancies. But how do you think the people there can live for such a long time? Do they follow some kind of special medicine? Or are they more like the Swiss people? The main reason for such a long life expectancy of most people there is because of the prevailing Chinese culture, which plays a very big role in increasing the life expectancy of people. Many other places where people follow Chinese cultures and their traditional ways of living have a better longevity and higher life expectancies. Other than that, the purity of the environment and clean air plays a very important role in improving the health of the MACAO people. The education system and strong economy play a big role in improving health facilities as well. The better the health facilities, the better life a person will lead, isn't it? Community and family relations play an important role, and thus, MACAO has the third highest life expectancy in the world. Number 2. Japan. The next country that we will be talking about is Japan, and I am sure none of you are shocked to see this country on the list, as Japan has always been more of a healthcare country. This Asian country is considered to be the healthiest country and region in the world, and there are a variety of ethnicities living and habituating there, including the official Japanese, Chinese, Koreans, and others. The official language is Japanese, but other unofficial languages are used as well. What is so special about Japan that makes it the second best country to have the highest life expectancy? This time, we have the diseases that most people have to explain. The most common diseases that result in deaths among people are heart diseases and cancers. However, Japanese people have a record with lesser ischemic heart diseases, including myocardial infarction, than any other country's people. Cancers of breast, prostate, stomach, etc. are also very less in the country, which is the only reason for such high life expectancies. But how do you think the people of Japan can protect themselves from these deadly diseases? Any guesses? All because of their unique diets that are low in fat and carbs, but rich in nutrients, vitamins, and proteins. Such diets help in maintaining their health and lessening obesity. Their diets are mostly filled with red meat, fresh fish, and protein-rich vegetables and beans. And we cannot miss out tea, which serves as a medicinal component in their diet. Number 1. Hong Kong. Finally, we have Hong Kong, the only country in the world to have the highest life expectancy. It stands tall and proud in the first position on our list, with an average life expectancy value of 84.7%, out of which the women have a value of 87.6% and men have 81.8%. Hong Kong has been able to maintain its position since 2010 and has shown an enormous growth of high life expectancy among its people. We have seen four other countries with similar levels, but what makes Hong Kong the unique one to become the top best country in the world with the highest life expectancy? The answer is simple: discipline and wealth. As we have spoken earlier about how countries with Chinese culture in practice enable higher life expectancies because of better and healthier ways of living. Hong Kong also follows the same principle, along with the inclusion of wealth that diminishes poverty and any kind of diseases that develop in better healthcare facilities. For example, there is a ban on smoking levels in the country, which shows their discipline, and as a result, people have lesser respiratory diseases. Disciplinary actions do help in the betterment of health levels. So that was all for today, guys. We have presented before you 5 countries which have the longest life expectancies in the world, and how are the people able to stay healthy and live longer? I hope you all enjoyed it. Which country do you think follows the best method and technique to stay healthy? Why do you think people can stay longer in that country? Do you think if you follow the same steps, then you can live longer as well? Do share your opinions in the comments below. Also, do like and subscribe to our channel to get updated about more such amazing videos, and we will see you in the next one.